This is the winner from the last Funko Pops competition, Lorraine Veenstra. Welcome to the show. What did you say when you saw that you won?
Well, I was expecting. I was watching the video and I heard my name and I thought, what? What? I'm the winner? Okay.
What are we even talking about? It's right behind us. The Funko Pops. There we go. Have a seat.
Let's have a seat.
Are you a out of the box collector or?
Out of the box, yes. Completely out of the box. Because I think you can see them better. Because in a box you can't see everything. So I think it's better to do out of the box.
Some people might call this heresy. What am I doing? Oh, this is yours.
Yeah. What are you doing? Box
itself. Give it to me. Go for it.
Oh, I like this one.
Hellboy.
So nice, Hellboy.
Have you seen the Hellboy movie? The latest?
No, because I heard it was very bad.
Sure?
So I heard it was very bad. Huh. So I didn't.
And the least favorite Marvel character ever.
Least favorite?
He has a weird nose.
Yes, I know.
He has a weird nose.
I know. She was very evil, but.
Duke Kaboom.
Duke Kaboom. Did you saw the movie?
No. But this is voiced by Keanu Reeves, who I do like.
Yeah.
And John Wick 3 was.
And War Machine.
There's a lot of Marvel in this box.
Yes. Gabby.
This is Overwatch. I know the character. I have never played Overwatch.
No. Me neither.
Never. Do you game?
Yes, I do game.
Since?
yeah. Of course.
Yeah. Why is his hair silver? I just recently heard, 10 seconds ago, you have a huge Funko Pops collection.
Well, huge. About 100.
This is a huge 100 pieces, 100 Funko Pops.
Yes, 100, yes. But I've seen people with more.
So actually your whole room is established out of walls of Funko Pops. Not even concrete walls, just walls of Funko Pops.
Yes.
100.
Yeah.
But what does your boyfriend think about the wall of Funko Pops?
Well, yeah, he doesn't understand why I collect this. But when I'm happy, he's happy, so.
What's his name?
Tristan.
Tristan, you gotta appreciate this. You gotta appreciate this. Don't be hating, bro. You gotta appreciate the Funko Pop.
Yeah. Okay. There are still poor people in the world who didn't watch Dragon Ball Z.
How